Would you fuck me?
I fuck me. I fuck me so hard.
I want to say f as many times so you just can't
know,
use this.
I know, they don't want it. Teen Wolf fans love Silence of the Lambs.
It's time for everybody's favorite weekly show. A lovely special place where Teen Wolf fans can go. Some people complain that we don't talk enough about the show. But we already filmed everything and it's too late to change it now. We are go coming in hot. 20 episodes, not all good.
Live on tape from Orlando, Florida, your host, Morgan Evans.
Hi. Hello. Yes, hi. Welcome to the Teen Wolf After After Show. Astoundingly, this is our last season of the show, so let's get this over with so we can all go home to the things that really matter, like our families and our novels about birds that turn into people and then live happy lives. I'm your host, Morgan Evans, and I'm sorry, but I'm back too. All right, well, Teen Wolf's back tonight, and you know, everybody calls them werewolves, but I'm wondering, hey, what about why wolves? You know what I mean? We're the why wolves. Anyway, we have a great show for you tonight, but first things first, a message from our sponsors.
Tonight's episode of the Teen Wolf After After Show is brought to you by Otherworldly Saddles. When you have a dead horse, slap another worldly saddle on that.
Hey guys, what's going on? Dylan O'Brien here, season 6, set of Teen Wolf. I want to talk to you guys a little bit about what's happening with Styles this season. Some crazy stuff. It's been an interesting storyline this year for him because he's had a lot of complex kind of thought with boners.
Hello.
You know, I'm not sure if you noticed this, but I talk a lot, and that's why I'm blessing you with a quick moment of silence. Let's enjoy it.
Can you hear me? Hello?
Did you guys hear that? Cass, did you guys hear anything?
I'm right here. T-Pose. T-Pose. Homie, don't do this to me. Okay, I'm going in a set. I'm going to shoot the scene. I showed up for work today. I was here. Hey, you know what? This is actually cool. I'm touching your butt. I can sing Adele. Can you hear me? Hello? Hey, I think that's an Adele song too.
And now it's time for the part of the show where I sit down with the cast of Teen Wolf. I'm joined today by Tyler Posey. How's it going, Tyler?
Dude, it's going.
Thank you for coming.
How are you doing?
I'm doing good. I see you decided not to wear your clown outfit.
I didn't get the memo.
No one emailed him?
I'm sorry.
Well, that's all right. What would your clown name have been had you decided to wear your clown outfit?
Bonzerino.
Bonzerino. Yeah. That's great. Mine is Jeremy. Jeremy the Clown.
That's a good one.
So it is the last season of Teen Wolf. How are you dealing with that? Are you feeling good about it?
I do. I feel great, dude.
Yeah.
When I first got the call, I was a little sad because it was like, holy shit, it felt really real. 100 episodes. We have time to really cater the writing so that it ends the season really well. I couldn't be happier. I'm pretty stoked. I'm gonna cry a lot on the last day though.
Ooh, yeah, of course.
We're wrapping it up. So now it's really changing pace.
And yeah.
How it ends, jeez, dude, I don't know. I haven't really thought about it. I don't know. I don't know if I want them all to die, which would be kind of cool, but
just everybody?
Everybody.
Oh, that'd be so sad though.
It would be, the fans would.
And then no movie.
And that was going to be my next point.
Yeah.
But everyone dies in Teen Wolf and comes back.
That's true.
So that would be even cooler if everybody dies and then we all come back to life for a movie.
That would be great, yeah. So at Zane's Funk wants to know, he wants to know, for Posey, how much will you miss Dylan O'Brien?
I already miss him.
Yeah.
The show isn't what brings us together. It's how we met. But when Teen Wolf is gone, Dylan will still be in my life.
Yeah.
So, no Funk, Zane!
Do you have a favorite scene that like you've shot over the course of the entire show?
Probably.
Was there any time you just like cracked up, you couldn't do it?
Oh man, yeah, there's a lot of moments where Shelly and I are in a scene.
Yeah.
And we laugh for no reason.
Right.
A lot of moments where we just have to like stare at each other.
Anything serious.
Serious, only serious, because it's so ridiculous. We're always just like.
Smoldering.
and just like so intense.
Yeah.
And it's really hard to hold that, especially when you like start to giggle once, and the second you make eye contact, it's like it's over.
Can we try that right now, you and me?
Like,
okay.
To like try to be serious?
So, yeah.
Action!
I don't know.
I have an advantage because I'm in a clown suit. Now, before you go, Tyler, we have one last thing to do.
I don't want
to
go, dude.
Well, we just have one more thing. We were just hoping that you could just...
Why are you always trying to kick me out of
it? Sign this thing real quick.
What is this? What are you trying to make me do? Okay, last time I had to swab my butt or my mouth or whatever you made me do.
Swab your mouth.
Okay, now, is that similar to what this is? Are you going to clone my... What is this?
Maybe a little bit.
So sign this thing?
Yes, please.
I'm so intrigued. Can I take over the entire page?
Yeah, that page is yours.
Oh my god. It's too much to think. I feel like I should do something really nice.
Ooh.
Okay.
Yeah. Okay.
Wait.
Oh, more?
A little bit more. Okay, I drew a fish.
Thank you so much, Tyler.
I feel like I really have a temper issue. I can't control my temper sometimes.
You know, lots of people have temper problems.
Not like me! Not like me!
Well, it's the final season of the Teen Wolf After Show, and I'm so excited I can barely contain myself. In fact, I wanted to do something very special for all of you at home, and sing!
Well, it's great to be back at the Teen Wolf Show. With all my best friends, and look how they've grown. There's Scott and Styles and Lydia too. There's the tall one and the cute one and the lovely crew. It's the very best show in all the world, about a magic wolf who bites boys and girls. They fight evil and then they save Beacon Hills. I was once bit by a dog on my face. I'm in the high school, now I'm in the hospital. I'm in Dylan's bed, now I'm in the women's restroom. I just got kicked out of the women's restroom. That's okay, I'll go find my friends. Hey, no friends here, and no friends here. No one wants to talk to me, I'm all alone.
Forsaken but I fear, no one understands. I thought they were my friends, but they were divided. My cousin tricked me into wearing makeup. My parents saved me, my girlfriend's a ghost. My job is a joke.
Please never mind, here's my buddy Lyndon. Wanna hang out, Lyndon?
No.
Screw that guy, we're gonna be friends all season long. Best friends forever and never die. Hey, look, I'm back in the women's restroom!
Well, that's it for us here at the Teen Wolf After Show. I hope you enjoyed watching it half as much as I enjoyed making it, because I need to be twice as happy as you. I'm your host, Morgan Evans, and not 10,000 bees in a human suit. Buzz, buzz. Hey everybody, welcome to the After Show, a show where we take a look back at some of the greatest moments from Teen Wolf history. Although if they were so great, you wouldn't need to see them again, because you'd just remember them. Here you go.
What's up, baby? What's your name?
Yeah, Dylan and I used to be like really good friends, and ever since he became Void, he's just been like, he's just not the same.
Hey, bro.
Oh, what's up, bitch? Oh, was that your water? That sucks.
Who wants my f***ing autograph?
I hate Void Styles so much. It's almost like I don't even know him anymore, you know? I was just answering a question that they asked me about you. They wanted to know. No, I didn't.
Amateur hour.
No, I've been.
F***ing amateur hour.
I hate you guys.
No, hang on. I work with.
Sorry, we're ready for you whenever you are.
Oh, you're ready for me?
Yeah.
Oh, that's funny. That's very funny. I'm not exactly ready for you. So, take it easy. Thank you. Yeah, no, I'm sorry. One sec.
Can you see these?
I could f***ing kill you. Get out of my sight.
Okay, I'm sorry.
See these?
Okay.
Get out of my sight.
I'm sorry.
Get out of my sight!
It's gonna be another 5 to 10. That's fine. Whenever you're ready.
Yeah, sorry about that. All right, what's the offer? Well, if they don't have a f***ing offer, I don't want it.
He's been a little on edge.
What the hell did you say? What did you just say? Hey! Who's on edge?
Nobody's on edge.
I'm a f***ing edge. I'm a f***ing badass.